God says, today, God is building a foundation of strength and peace that will carry you through to your greatest achievements. Every moment, He is laying the groundwork for success in your life, ensuring that you have the resilience and calm needed to face any challenge. This foundation is not just for today, but for the future that awaits you, filled with blessings, accomplishments, and joy. As you stand firm in faith, trust that God is preparing you for triumphs that will exceed your expectations, leading you to a life of fulfillment and peace. God has a surprising event unfolding in your life. A search warrant is coming in your name due to an old case that has been reopened. This is a shocking development because you were never at fault in this case, but now it's coming back to haunt you. Yet, in the midst of this chaos, God is working behind the scenes. God knows you are innocent and He is aligning things to clear your name. This old case was a source of immense stress for you in the past. The case was filled with misconceptions and misunderstandings, leaving you caught in a situation you never deserved. But God sees the truth. God knows that you are not guilty, and He will ensure that peace is restored to your life. As the search warrant approaches, you may feel overwhelmed. You don't know how to handle this situation because it's stirring up all the old feelings of fear, stress, and anxiety. God is watching over you and He knows the weight you are carrying. In this moment of turmoil, God is ready to intervene. Your sleepless nights and constant worries are seen by Him, and He will bring peace to your troubled heart. Your family life has also been affected by this reopening of the case. Tensions are running high and conflicts are arising within your household. Your family is anxious and the situation is putting a strain on your relationships. But God is with you through this. God is working to mend the relationships that are being damaged by this stressful situation, and He will bring harmony back into your home. Your colleagues are distancing themselves from you because of the reopened case. They see you through the lens of suspicion, and it's affecting your work relationships. Your friends too have started to question you, and it feels like your social circle is crumbling. But God is guiding you through these tough times. God knows your heart, and He will restore your reputation in both your professional and personal life. The reopening of this case has also hit you hard financially. The possibility of a search warrant seizing your property has filled you with fear. You worry about losing everything you have worked so hard for. But God has not forgotten you. God is aligning everything in your favor, and He will make sure that your financial security is not taken away. This case has brought back painful memories, and the thought of going through it all again feels unbearable. But God is saying that this time things will be different. God is turning the situation around. While it may seem like everything is falling apart, God is working to ensure that justice is served. God will not allow this case to destroy your life. Instead, He will use this situation to bring about your vindication. The stress and anxiety you are feeling right now are real, but they will not last forever. God is with you every step of the way. He is bringing the truth to light, and the people who doubted you will see your innocence. God will make sure that your reputation is restored, and those who turned away from you will come back with respect and understanding. God will ensure that nothing is taken from you. Your home, your finances, and your peace of mind will all be protected. God is guiding this situation toward a positive resolution, and He will not let this injustice stand. The search warrant may seem like a disaster, but God is using it as an opportunity to clear your name once and for all. God is standing by your side. God is working behind the scenes to make sure that nothing is taken from you, and your reputation will be restored. The people who have doubted you will see the truth, and your family's peace and security will be preserved. Trust in God's plan for He is carrying you out through this storm to a place of peace and justice. Type Amen to claim these blessings now.